going on?
I had 10 and I draw the game what looks really good. And in the game there's people fighting and there's some missiles going down to really heavy vehicles on the game, and there's a missile truck that's trying to blow up some really good weapons, and there's some people got killed, and there's blood everywhere, and there's two people fighting there. There's a person with a machine gun, and there's a person with a pistol, and one dead there was a German, and he died because he got shot in the heart, and he dropped his hat and helmet, and he dropped his gun, which is the Thompson machine gun, and they got a police MPG, what's driving away because he didn't want to get shot in the game, and the doors open because the people went in and they forgot to close the door, but they didn't want to, the Germans didn't. And there's a tank that was trying to blow up the building, and there's a helicopter there what's blown up by missiles, and there's an airplane coming through, and there's an army plane there, and there's a missile gonna fire at the plane, and it's gonna destroy him, and this is trying to destroy him, and the two armies are the British and the English. The English against the Germans, and we got people fighting there. And
what is this place?
Oh, that's a bombed out building.
Where is it?
It's in Southend Battlefield.
Southend Battlefield.
And someone was gonna lying down there, but then got shot by accident by his own men, which was a baddie, a German. But he was a German too. But that was actually a British helicopter.
Ah.
But he got blown up by German's missile bombs by being dropped on him. And two people came out with crossed eyes because they got killed in it. And the helicopter's on fire now. And planes.
Brilliant.